Hello Pigeon Fanciers, welcome to our vlog. It is now 2 weeks ago that we made our first vlog and I showed you the youngsters which just had been ringed. Now we are 2 weeks further and the youngsters are getting really big now. Next week I will send them to their own loft. And also the hens are on eggs again, except one, or two actually, because here is our favorite Linus. He has a new hen again. This time it's an extreme long distance bird, which won the first NPO Aachen and 25th National Marseille. I tried to breed two youngsters from them and I will give these youngsters an old ring so I can put them in a long distance race in August and September. Something about the preparation of our breeders. In the middle of November we started lighting the birds. We have dimmable lights here and we switched them on at 7 a.m. and turned them off at 8 p.m. It goes slowly, so just like in nature, so we don't have any risk that the light goes on immediately and the birds will walk off their eggs. So that's it for today. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comment section below and I'll see you next time.